Oh, I'm sorry, everybody. I'm texting Angel. Apologize.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
There we go. I don't even know
what I'm doing. Transfusion procedure complete.
I'm sorry, I'm not good at this stuff.
Augmented research specimen.
All this is the same to me. Because I'm doing nothing. It's just all the same to me.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
Any one of Hojo's twisted creations can be in that ward.
We will. See you in a bit.
I didn't like the idea of doing that when I was there because my body was like, what the fuck is happening? But if it means I have to do it to go back to work, in general, I'm doing it. I can care less about my happiness.
What is this place for?
There's a sadness.
Why are you skulking around in my brain? Sadness should be leaving. Shouldn't be any sadness left. I'm not that depressing, am I? I know I haven't been the happiest person in the world, but I'm a lot happier than I was. I love you guys.
Why can't you put a roll of braid?
So it's my turn? Sorry, but I gotta. Just a little should help. I've got to cut.
Pleading familiar ray of judgment. So I just don't want to everybody off by saying something wrong. Anymore. I made somebody mad. I'm sorry. I'm just worried now. I pissed off everybody now. Okay, can I move? Yeah, I get it, game. You don't need to have me stand there and have me walk in some direction. Can I just move? Okay, because it's only forward I can move. That is so dumb. Can you stop that? There's no reason for that.
Hut!
I'm sorry. Just texting the girlfriend. I apologize. I'm just trying to make sure Angel's okay so she can... Hopefully we don't have to worry too much about this. I just don't want to upset somebody by saying something wrong. I've already got banned once. Not saying Angel's going to, but... I've already got banned from someone's chat for a difference in opinion. Not saying that what I'm saying is a difference in opinion. I just don't want to say something wrong. And then... Someone bite... I get bit in the ass later. Because the last thing that they knew is that I was too afraid to go into this MRI machine. Only because I woke up in the midst of a hospital. In the hospital for no... Well, for a reason. And it was just a complete juxtaposition with lapse in my memory. And the first thing on my mind is not to go into a machine. What people can do is tell me what these do. Because I didn't know what that machine did. All I know is it's a machine. I'm sorry, people need to be honest. I don't know shit. I don't know a lot of shit. I'm trying to tell people that, but people sit there and assume I'm thinking I'm stupid. No, I just don't know. I don't object shit about a lot of things. Huh? Right now she's being there for me. Sorry guys, my girlfriend's being there for me. I apologize. I told her I went and got this scanned, and I told people in the past that I never wanted to take anxiety medicine just because I don't. So many people have always tried to tell me to relax, you know, and it just feels like nobody accepted it. And people have, and then, like, every time I just want to explain something, people always tell me to relax. So I just thought it was just, like, but unfortunately, like, I have to. So, and then she's like, well, sometimes meds help. And I'm just like, well, so does friends and love and trust. All three, I had... All of a good portion of my Twitch, her, my family, my parents, there for me. Like, sometimes you just have to go through some stress in order to realize that people do care. I'm not saying that no one ever did, but it's just like, I'm just tired of being hurt. Pushed away. Like, people never wanted to believe me for anything I say. Like, it's just a pain in the ass. Oof. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Making me happy, I'm sorry. She's making me happy. That's I see. Right. I figured as much. I just wanted to make sure. How about move? Yeah, fall off a pipe right in front of a chimera. Good job.
Ah. Go on. I'll take care of them. You'll see. Yeah. Get ready. That'll do.
Okay. Hey, I can't even see, dude. Quit hopping like your dick just got punched. Quit hopping like your dick just got punched. Pushed me.
I'm not going out like this. Stay back. I'm just getting started.
Bitch, can you guys stop? Dude, I can't even move. Man, I can't even move. Are you kidding me? Can you get off me? Dude, can you guys stop repeating this? Nope. I can't move. Come on, man. I get up and I'm hit. I get up and I'm hit! Would you fucking stop? Game, stop putting block in games! It's useless! All I had to do was kill one, but nah, you wanted to keep fucking battering me! All you want to do!
Hey, I'll take care of it.
Yeah, you want to sit there and keep doing that? Stop! How am I supposed to fucking keep on you? What the hell? Yeah, how do you fucking like it? You don't!
God. Oh, shut the fuck up. It's just a shower. Two or three days ain't gonna kill ya. I used to go long periods without showers because I didn't know I'm an awkward kid. Yes, I was made fun of. For it. Because I'm different. There's a chest there that I missed. Oh, that's that chest. Nice. Tifa?
Is this really the exit? I hate that man, I really do.
Yeah, I don't like ho-ho's. I don't like ho-ho's. Ho-ho's either. Fred Whitney. I was like, God, did my brain have a stroke too?
Let's do this. It's on
Hey, what the hell?
Focus, or it's over.
Dude, I'm trying to get away, but you're not letting me. The fuck?
Worked up a good sweat. Think now the others can get across too? Hey, Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
To open the door first.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
I gotta take my super medicine soon, in about a couple hours.
Hojo's experiments.
Yo, Wheels.
Howdy.
You're doing fantastic. Hello, and thanks for the shout out. Hello, indeed. Thank you for hopping on in. I appreciate you coming through and hanging out. Always. Always. Thank you so much, everybody. For all the heartfelt love and everyone being here. Especially yesterday. As much as I tell you guys that you don't have to, it really means a lot to me to know that you guys wanted to be here. You guys mean everything to me. And I was I've been texting my girlfriend here and there, so she's been talking to me too. Just all of you guys. I don't know what I could do without you guys. You guys mean everything to me. I'm happy to be here again. Thank you, everybody. It means a lot. going good. Going good. We're just searching through, trying to collect everything, even though I missed a weapon for Tifa because I completely forgot that it was there. And it's at the beginning of the area, and I never got it because I never found it the first time. I only know of it because I watched another live streamer play it after I beat it, and I was like, God, I missed it again. But I plan on platinuming this, so I'm going to be playing through this again on the higher difficulty. I'm going to be playing this on a higher difficulty, so I plan on platinuming this. Yo, Liquid! But other than that, it's going fantastic. How about you? We're just boosting my team. Oh, good. You're chilling, playing some games. Indeed. Indeed. Yeah. Wind, lightning, time, revival. Also giving love around here, so I'm here. Yes, love is indeed good. Speaking of love. Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. I don't know what I would do without Angel. Most fascinating. I mean, I know what I would do, but I only say that. Because it's at the moment. But honestly, she's been a big part of these past 5 months now. All I mean is that she's been there. I wasn't depressed, I was just lost. But now that I've found her, it just felt like I found a sense of self. That's all. I'm just bad with words. It's not like I'm sitting there dwelling on it, but speaking of love, though, means a lot to have her here. Well, I'm listening while playing, so if you require my present, just shout me out. Alrighty, my friend. You kick some ass there, Liquid. Or Wheels, not Liquid. Commencing test. I see colors. I think my brain is... I see colors. Now, I'm seeing purple and pink now the same. Sorry, excuse me. My brain saw your colors the same. My bad. That is honestly how I read, though. I saw the color, I admit, and didn't think. Okay. But yeah, sorry about that. I do that a lot.
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Sorry, I was just messaging Angel. Just asking her how she's doing with her babysitting.
Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck.
You're up.
All right.
Let's hustle.
Oh my god.
I didn't say you could send this one out. Let's turn this around. I'm still kicking. You can handle this.
Oh, I'm stopped.
Double time.
I didn't ask for that. Yes, I know.
Stay down, asshole. Oh, you in trouble now. Now you go all out. Got some fight left in you.
God dang it! Yeah, maybe if you would stop! Dude. Oh my god, can you guys stop hitting me? Because Barrett is fucking slow. Why I hate him in this game. Be nice if you guys would, you know, let me fucking do something.
We still got a job to do.
I get it. But Cloud keeps getting stopped. Maybe nice if it would, you know, stop happening when I'm not paying attention. Because I'm not paying attention?
Won't last long. See ya.
Because I can't? God. Every second I was getting bombarded. It's fucking stupid. Oh, great. I'm sore on my ass. That's never gonna go away now. Because I sit too much. In order for that to happen, I probably gotta quit streaming for like a year. Yeah, it's too late then. I guess I'm keeping sores on my butt. Because I'm never gonna... How am I gonna just avoid sitting? Gotta go pick up your kid from school? Take your time, but liquid. Fucking dong.
Get out of here.
Ow.
What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
Okay, come on. Oh, thanks. Yeah, you spent half that. Doing nothing. I can't see. You guys are in my face the whole time. You can't see, guys. I would like it if you stopped that. Thank you.
Cinematic! Come on, I don't care! Oh my god, let me fucking move!
Fine. One step at a time it is.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck about the cinematic!
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
God, I get it, game!
Get in. We'll need to go all the way back to the center.
Stop! I get it! So what now? You're just making it longer! Stop it!
See, I get mad. I'm not mad. I just get annoyed by the dumbest things. All people have to... People don't have, like, future reference. Don't tell me to relax. For anyone who knows, don't. Because I'm fine. I'm not upset. I just want to get... I just want to talk. I just want to... Like, people... All, like, every time I mention something about I did something wrong or whatever... I fuck up. I want to mention it, but people always tell me to relax. You're fine. And that pisses me off. Because no, it's not fine. There's a reason I made a mistake. I don't like it. I don't care. It's not fine. So. Anytime I touch something, I fuck up. I don't like it. People need to get over it. I'm not sitting there bitching and complaining. I'm just sitting there saying, oh no, I spilt this today. I did this today. I did that today. I'm not doing anything else. But nah, everybody wants to bitch at me and tell me I'm thinking I'm fucking up when actually that's not the case. I just want to explain a situation, but nah. And then my own boss doesn't even remember me telling him.
Please.
About what a guy said when I did. I said it right to his face.
See if they can get to the central
tower. Slapped at me. He wants to sit there. I'm not quitting. Nope. Not worth quitting. Because I'm not going to find another job. And if I do... Not going to be... I'm not going to be able to keep it. They're going to fire me. Because I... I'm not saying I suck. My dad took that the wrong way, too. I'm sorry that every other job that I tried to get fucking fired... I keep what I can get. Even if it's costing my happiness. I never once cared about that to begin with. So why would I stay? Or why would I leave over my happiness?
Right.
When I don't give a fuck.
Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
You just technically did. Technically, you just did. You killed a robot. and it sprayed oil all over you. So technically, you had a shower. Now I'm fighting dudes on rollerblades. Come back with a skateboard and maybe we'll talk. Can I like, can that stop? I get it, game! Hold on, Red. Let me walk right through you real quick. Don't mind me. Gain some iframes impressively. And walk right through your ass. Aerith, I think Zack has done just that many times. I think Zack has achieved that many times. Because Cloud can't seem to ever do that, ever, to anyone, so someone has to. See, Tifa's known for finishing off her men.
Nice one.
Have Cloud and Barret found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead. Yeah, let's try.
No, she's not. Not at all. Yeah, not at all. I mean to do that. Got you tabbed up. Thank you, Vaults. Hold on while we stare at Tifa's ass real quick. Because I went the wrong way. I'm just looking around. I've already forgotten Tifa's weapon. It doesn't really matter anymore. Alright, can we just get...
My turn.
Get on with it.
not moving.
Okay. The professor
still has plans for us.
Obvious.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
I don't either.
All that remains is his fourth ward. We must trust him.
Because you guys stayed the fucking obvious.
Come on, really?
That doesn't have any.
Kill for a shower.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
I just can't wait to see the rest of the damn game. I can't wait to see Niflheim and all the backstory on Sephiroth, hell, Ed. Like, I just can't wait to see how, like, they what they do with Vincent and. We all know Yuffie's in this DLC. They're gonna make Knights of the Round garbage if it's even in this game.
Mm-hmm.
emerald weapon, ruby weapon. Sid.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Well, let's go give the others the news.
Not snoring.
Gotcha! Gotta win at all costs.
You want a shower, Tifa? Second ward. Wait. I guess I gotta go back and open up the third door. I'm an idiot when it comes to these things. I'm not good at this stuff. Let's see. Oh no, I was right then. It is done then. Alright. I thought I had to do it in order. But nah. I was right. It's done. I don't pay attention. I really don't. I'm not paying attention. All that matters to me is where I'm going, not what I have to do. I really don't pay attention, guys. I apologize.
Fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Keep it up.
Nothing down there. I mean, I figured as such. Clever. I got some Twitch. I got people up. I've already popped into their streams. I just wanted to see if there's anyone else. Cashmere, Wraithwall. I'm a walker. We got THC. I mean, there's many more people. Probably more than I can even see because Twitch doesn't like showing me all of it. Actually, it came from there.
So,
you know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Accordion centipede. Yeah, it's a flying fish bot. I like to call it an accordion centipede, though.
On you.
show you what I can do. One more shot! Tagging out! Set. You're burning up!
Yeah, thank you. Get out of here, Mr. I Survival 1-0.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work.
I'm sorry if people can hear. I don't know if people can hear my game or not through my mic. I apologize. Sound is going to be a bit funky for a while because of my... People want to move shit around and take shit out of my room. And not ever tell me. Hey, Jomon! But ever since I got back, my connection, my setup on Twitch has not been the same. I was missing a bunch of different audio sources from my headset mic to my mic to my other USB hub tower. Like, that doesn't just go missing the moment I have an issue. So something happened. My parents decided to take that out for some reason. But nah, they don't ever know because they're derpy. And they don't want to ever, like... They nothing goes wrong. They believe nothing... They believe they don't ever touch my room. When in reality, they did because they put shit in my closet. And for some reason, touched my bookshelf. Instead of leaving my stuff the way it is, they touched things. I don't care if I had an issue. I don't care if I had a stroke or a seizure. I don't care if I die. Don't touch my stuff. That's how shit goes missing. But then now after I say it, you guys act like you act like I'm lying. You act like I'm bitching at you. But nah, it's always... No, I didn't touch anything. I know exactly what you guys did, but alright.
Alright, if you say so.
Because I don't just... go away one day, come back to a thing that's different.
No.
And disconnected cables. Everything was disconnected. That doesn't just happen. Yeah, I have one issue and my shit's disconnected. And gone. But yet, I'm the one who doesn't understand. This is why I keep to myself.
I think it might be locked from this side.
That's why I keep
Should
to myself.
Open it up, then?
last time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
I was gonna say, where's his button at?
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It's because he wants you to.
Here's Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
What's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
How is everybody doing? I hope everybody's doing fantastic.
Wait. Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back. We're ready. Right?
Huh? The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
No. Can I please get my weapon back? If I can get it, let me get it. Why didn't I do that the first time? Am I allowed to even do that?
Someone has to stay behind and hold the elevator. I'll do it.
Hurry up.
Yeah, I don't mind healing, if I can. gotta get back up here. I thought I was going the other way. I'm very confused. Yeah, I thought I was going down. What? No? I wish I can memorize location, but it all looks the damn same. Hey, Joe Man, how are you? I'm sorry, I know I'm not good at these things. I don't like that my memory is horrible. And I'm not freaking out. I'm never gonna like the way I am, though, but I don't like it. I'm doing well, Eggs. I hope you're doing well. Is everyone that worried about me? I'm sorry to make you guys worry about me.
Concentrate.
Thank you. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Move, Tifa. Move your
buoy.
Don't overdo it.
I got this.
Jesus Christ, error.
Keep up the pressure, okay?
The god.
This one's for you. Be around.
No wonder you die. Here. No wonder you die at the end of this disc.